You're looking for Agent Kelso. She just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. To get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I'll always pay my debts.
Agent in need of backup. Portable electronic device detected.
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas have been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
Electronic device detected.
Hello.
Where'd you take him? Is he still alive?
What's that? All I hear is some bitch that keeps yapping.
This is the situation, hon. I can hear your teeth grinding from across the room. About an hour from now, you'll be pissing yourself while pleading with me for a fix.
Fuck off.
We can wait until then. Or you can answer my questions and I'll give you what you need before you start embarrassing yourself. All right. Let me know if you change your mind.
Wait. Damn you. Wait. We gave in to the council. I'm pretty sure they'll kill him. Fuck.
Good dog. Here.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Thank you.
Portable device detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole. To the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Electronic device detected.
I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it. That blasted a lot of damage.
ships in battle. This can't be that different.
It's a world of difference, Thomas. War is about killing. This is about living. I know how to set up an ambush or call an airstrike, but I know nothing about farming and power generation and what have you.
Others do. But we need someone to keep us together, Odessa. Keep us focused.
Oh. Don't give me that look.
What look?
That we're lost without you, look.
So you'll do it?
Yeah. Damn you. I guess I will.
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Don't like the sound of that.
Now you're mine!
So what's our situation? Give it to me straight. I don't want any of this mamby-pamby bullshit. People have been feeding me about what's going on.
Mr. President, it's bad. Whoever planned this timed it perfectly. We've already got outbreaks in 22 cities domestically and 14 internationally, and the reports are still coming in.
Do we have any idea who's responsible, or is this a natural outbreak?
Negative on that, sir. DCD has just confirmed the pathogen is a smallpox variant. There's no way that got loose where it did, when it did, without some help.
So who was it? Moscow? Beijing?
They've got problems of their own, sir. The truth is we don't know. We just don't know.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are.
Let's do this.
Punch through his armor!
kill.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
You're in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor. Is she okay? She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
got some new footage of the hyenas. Might help you make more sense of them.
Step back.
This should be easy.
What's your fucking problem?
Just leave, man. We don't want any trouble.
Wanna see what I can do?
Guys, maybe we should just...
No fucking way. Look at this.
Fucking alert.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.